those addresses Pete mentioned for a few Black Cat safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering.
Hold up. I'll hit you back.
Spider-Man!
Tell me where your base is.
Looks like Pete was right. This is definitely 100%. I'm going to find out if there's a base nearby, too.
On this rooftop than I thought.
I heard you challenged Craven once. Is that actually true?
A few years ago, I was stupid. I didn't understand what he was trying to mold. He struck me down.
I thought it was a
tick point.
What were they guarding? Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? Disable that relay. They won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
Hey, Miles. I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few of Black Cat's safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. Pete can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, with what happened to Scorpion and Lee in the wind...
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't. Don't let it eat you up. Might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but... Could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the Hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there. Building's being broken into.
Why do you get the tape?
Am I interrupting?
Even if that's the last move I make. Look up! There he is!
Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
You're amazing. Thank you.
Take good care of you here.
I can't thank you enough. Also, my boyfriend's your biggest fan.
They have more info on the base here.
The other blind has gone silent.
Could be nothing. They've been having a lot of interference from the surrounding buildings.
No. The spiders are finally moving in on the base. They'll be here soon.
Looking forward to one in particular? Whoever attacks them. I knew I'd like this assignment.
Taking a little peek inside. What else is at this base? A couple of webs should do the trick. I still need the base location. One more blind to go. Get into the wrong hands again. bad guys getting up in those people's faces. Hey, I'm there. I'm clocking in. Maybe I should put crowd control under skills on my resume. Are uptight. Guess they know about the other two blinds. Sweet dreams.
Hang on, something's not right. No one here. We've got to prevent something.
Look up! I see the spider!
Fight us!
Get in there and... My Harlem? Hunter's about to find out there's a new shogun in town. Whoa! That's the abandoned school that my mom keeps trying to get repaired. That's their base? Someone has to let them know school's out of session. For good.
Ready to enroll for classes at Hunter High?
Gonna take them to school. The School of Hard Knocks.
Oof. That's bad, Miles.
Sorry. Nail was part of my spider training.
At least the blind info paid off. They're upgrading all their vehicle weaponry here.
Not on my block, they're not.
Get together.
More turrets left.
On y'all today.
He's not far
than your bullets!
Reinforcements. Hunters are about to feel like their friends are ghosting them. One more turret to go. Those turrets to dust. Try to upgrade that, fools.
I'll finish this myself.
That base data you got from the blinds shows another room here. Maybe it's got some intel about the hunters we can use?
Yeah, I can work with this. Let's see what... Oh. There's an encrypted file.
Sasha, give up this obsession. Come home to me while we still have time left.
Our time is over, my love.
And your children? They will draw blood for control of our empire.
The cubs must earn their place, like anyone else.
They will see me as an obstacle.
Then you must strike first.
Craven's family? They sound... cool. Could be trouble down the line.
We should take care of all their bases then, in case they show up. I think I can put this to better use than them.
own side.
Speaking. I am not safe. Don't worry.
The flame burns eternally.
Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Oh my god! Thank you!
We'll be there in a sec! Touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
What we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. That's not right. That's not right. Nice. Titanium. What else? Let's see here. Got it. Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun? Done. Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty.
Hunters.
That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Well, that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. Hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion! Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but... Power's disconnected. This is the power line that was severed. It went down there. Bet the generator could power that stash box. Web to the generator. I can get into the box. How do I reconnect the power? I did it. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that,
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly. Lights fading.
The cat is costing us precious time.
Be patient. We capture her, and we gain footing inside Kraven's empire.
And don't let the bedbugs back.
She won't escape.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave.
Don't stare at the light.
What is she doing?
I've heard rumors of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true.
From that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
But that life is... What is she up to? We should rush the Sanctum Sanctorum. Drag her out. She'll come to us.
No exit without death card.
Craven's going to skin her.
I found him! He's up there!
That's the last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Spider wants to play, huh?
wand, and magic is very real.
What happened?
Hey, Cat, can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean.
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you.
Who's this?
That you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art.
Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! The elf! Felicia, that could have hurt people! Ah! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Cold! Didn't even bring my scarf! That wand could take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Lucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man! Not kid, thank you!
All right, Spider-Man! Let's see what you've got! Behind you!
That was sick! More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal! For what it's worth, I appreciate you helping me out.
I needed the distraction.
You're there.
Come on.
Watch it.
Surprise! She's everywhere. I cannot catch her.
You rang? There's a turret now! Another portal for you!
I'll take all the help I can get here! Any magic tricks for bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out!
Here come the clones!
Hey, Spider-Man! Think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh! I want to see that! Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus! Hunter! Lots of them!
Kraven must really want you!
I'm not available!
Stop the spider from helping her!
They're definitely trying to wear us down!
If they want me, they'll have to kill me!
Let's not have it come to that, okay?
Yeah! Mine!
They never saw you coming!
Got the shot!
They're throwing everything at us!
You might be on my last leg here!
No! We're getting you to Paris! Your girlfriend needs you!
You really are Spider-Man!
Mark, get down!
No time to waste! Let's switch things up! Stay on the ground! I got him! Too fast up there!
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
Up with Felicia.
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
What? What's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you've crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio. Didn't your mom ever teach you not to feel?
You shouldn't have shown yourself!
So which one of you is in charge here?
Go cry, Spidey!
Let me have that sand crystal, and I'll be on my way!
Here comes the pain!
Yeah.
Now, where were we?
I tell them to leave us alone, but they don't care. They shoot me with a net, try to hold me down. I was sand before I knew. I'm so ashamed, but I had no choice. Gotta get back to you.
The hunters were after him. If Marko didn't act, he would have ended up just like Scorpion, missing Grandpa at Prospect Park. Man, better go check that out.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
This looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit. This looks like it was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get... scared or hurt or...
No Grandpa! Let's see what I can find! Those flowers by the sea lion pool. Is something else there? My wonderful Earl. Yep, this is him. Hey, I didn't find your grandpa yet, but I did find a note for him. It name drops a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
There's gotta be a garden in Prospect Park somewhere. Okay. Garden's gotta be close to the zoo, right? He couldn't have gotten too far.
When you get there?
This nail has Grandpa's name on it. It can't be too far. If I could figure out what's in the inhaler, I could probably create a trail leading to Grandpa. Okay. Dang it! Whoops.
Passed by that new foundation building today. Wonder what they're up to.
Try that again. He was eating a hot dog
on 22nd Street. Do you like reggae, Spidey? Of course you do. Let me make your playlist.
Nice. Hey, your grandpa isn't at the gardens. But I was able to create a trail using his inhaler that should lead me right to him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry. He needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. The thought of losing him... All I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. Trying to keep responsibility straight is tough. Trust me. I get it. You're doing your best. I found him by the lake. I'll hang with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here, where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... If you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. Then I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked, and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh, yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the duck.
I wouldn't doubt it. I don't know much.
Oh, the reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed, these Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic portals, subway cars disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through the night sky, and the newer Spider-Man at the center. Webbing and property damage weren't enough. Now we add mystical arts into the mix. Does their desire for destruction know no bounds? I almost feel sorry for this
Getting the hang of this thing.
Cleared out my stash at the old radio station.
I was wondering where I was.
That station was the hottest ticket in Brooklyn for up-and-coming hip-hop artists back in the day.
You and Pops get any airtime?
We got close, but they bumped us last minute for this next-level group out of Staten Island.
I still got your beats if you want them.
NYC ain't ready for a prowler Spidey mixtape. Take it easy, kid.
Po-Funk starts making music again. It'll be a good distraction for him. Perfect for Robbie.
Ah, the Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now, it's just amazing the history that's in this city.
Hunters are trying to set something up on that roof.
2 minutes, everything gone.
Super Q outpost team! Mind if I straight up demolish it? Good
good thing I never have to worry about my camouflage glitching out. This will come in handy for sure. That's good.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
Okay, Dr. Young, bring it on.
Hello, Peter. Let's do one last training session. You know the drill. Help the drone identify predators as well as optimal nesting sites.
Just gotta boot up the drone.
Let's do some target practice. Gotcha! Always nice to be flying around Brooklyn. Gotta love Prospect Park. Let's mark those nest sites.
Bug?
Yeah, let's get it back in the garage.
What? What just happened? Did someone steal the drone? I'll head to its last location before it went dark. See if I can figure out where it went. No sign of it. Or anyone. Those guys said something about a garage. There's a few close by. If I can find the right one, I should be able to reconnect to the drone from the roof. Better start checking out these garages. No connection. Must not be this one. No signal. This can't be the place.
Tell him it's fine.
Just a little stunned. It's not really moving.
Bingo. This is the place. Let's connect the video signal.
What is this place? And more importantly, how do I get in there? Lots of cages in here. More bees. I don't know why these guys are collecting bees. I know they don't belong cooped up in here. I'd better turn on that sonic laser mode. Let's kill two bees with one shot. I free them, and then they'll help me get that door open.
Fly! Be free!
They're all over the place!
That's swarming!
Hey there! Let's meet our new contestants on Look to the Face!
Spider-Man!
Drone, safety mode! Fly home! Alright guys, you gotta tell me. Bees?
What? Never heard of niche market?
Yeah, but this is like niche.
We're not taking notes from a guy dressed like a spider!
A bee-elated arrival!
Get him!
Come on, fellas. There has to be an easier way to make money.
Why do you even care about some bees?
Do you know how many plants exist because of bees? They play a critical role in...
You don't care? Not that much.
I'll definitely let Dr. Young know about this poaching operation. It's no good for the bees, real or drone. What's the latest, greatest in energy research?
These wind turbines are tiny but mighty. Once deployed on high altitude currents, they are a potentially self-sustaining source of clean power. Eventually, they'll shuttle back and forth to a dock. But right now, we're looking for a way to place these for an initial test run.
I think I can get these up to the right altitude with the web wings. They don't call it Brooklyn Heights for nothing. Here we go! Web wings alone aren't getting me enough lift. I need a little push. The intersection of Court and Montague is super windy. I've certainly lost enough papers walking through there. Let's use that as a natural wind tunnel. Now to deploy. Fly free, little turbine. This is really high. One more! There we go! Great! They're all happily launched! I'll just head back... The turbine's been compromised? What? How? Need to check on that. Gotta get up there. Talon drone's attacking the turbine. Gotta stop them. Guys again! I really wish we'd stop meeting like this!
stay out of our way, and we won't have to.
Really? I'm in your way?
Okay, that's all of them. Gotta get this turbine back in place. There, all up and running. I should make sure Dr. Wynn sets up some turbine security for these.
break it to you, but the beach is that way! Despite all appearances, this is no day at the beach! This crystal in peace.
I lose the creeps at the school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
Craven's real twisted for putting Marco's kid in the middle of all this. Gotta look for more crystals to find out what happened.
Marco's memory is returning, and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. I'll let you know if I hear more.
Good, good.
You know, for a place where everyone's comfortable calling out...
Just how many of you are there?! What are you protecting? Regularly scheduled programming. Sand Crystal time.
I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying my hardest to stay awake. Fading fast until I see black.
Must have used some strong stuff to knock out Sandman. But what happened to Kimia?
my best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
Sand crystal is mine.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marko must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was. Can't let killer robots just roam the streets. All pets belong on a leash, especially these. And today's lesson is never send a robot to do a hunter's job. Though I'd beat them too. Condition? Nice. Hunter's getting resupplied.
We're slowly getting these stuff up on anyway. I don't recognize the name on the manifest.
Ripens out to the Russians.
I've never...
Moving day? Hope you're leaving my city!
Yeah!
Knock right up, huh? That's super cool.
Look out! Hey,
no more hunters? No more hunters. Huh, these don't look like happy plants.
Peter, I'm so glad you could help. Clearly, we've got a failure to thrive, and we haven't yet been able to diagnose the reason. Can you sort it out for us? Thanks.
These plants should be doing much better. Something's making them sick. Water quality is crucial. I should analyze that. All right, my little plant friends. What's got you feeling so sick? Let's see. Science, I love you. Huh. Looks like this pathogen usually affects plants in the river. But fish are immune to it. I think I just found our cure. Let's splice some genes. With a little genetic engineering, I can make you guys immune to this pathogen, just like these fish. Now I just need to get a cooperative sample. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Where are you? I promise you'll be back in the water in two shakes of a fin. This one won't work. Gotta catch another. Wrong species. Go fish. Come on, guys. Plant neighbors just need to borrow your genes. Gotcha. Gotta take a quick sample. Don't worry, buddy. This won't hurt. That's one slippery sample secured. Gotta take it back and splice it with the plants. Greens, let's get you feeling better. Need to insert this fish gene. Let's see. If I splice this fish gene into your plant genes, I can give you guys immunity to this pathogen just like them. Can't understand me? Trust me, it's pretty cool. You're gonna make our community a whole lot healthier.
Gotta get them all lined up. Now what? How about this? Okay, Feast should be able to work with these. Can't wait to see him thriving. He'll be feeling better in no time. bad.
Sorry, missed my train.
Honestly? We need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this is bad.
Traffic violations, and we're gonna have to revoke your license.
I think I just saw one of Marco's sand crystals.
It's all clear now.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimmy. But I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marko was worried Craven's people hurt his kid. That's why he blew up. Marko was taken to the raft before he could find her. I need to make sure she's safe. Maybe there's more crystals back by where it all started. There's another crystal. But no sand minions? Not that I'm complaining. Where am I? That light. What is that? Giant spikes! Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling! Gotta keep it up! His subconscious is starting to fight back! Crystal.
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marko keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Our moms.
Maybe that's where Kimia is.
Hey, MJ. You think you could patch me through to Marko at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... welcome mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry for not listening. Guess I never got to know the man behind the sand. But I think Kimia's at her mom's. On my way there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
Of course. Take care of yourself, Flint. She's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marko with visitation rights.
That should work for Robbie.
You get a lot better shot if you come to the show, Spider-Man.
New York's always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism.
About EMF. Here's that kiosk.
Hello, Peter. As you can see, these cassava plants are alive and quite hardy, but grow too slowly for food production. We want to hybridize them with a more productive variety and would welcome your help.
Cassava plants growing too slowly, huh? Head to ESU. A professor there just discovered a new variety that grows impressively fast. They'd make a great hybrid. Their rare variety of the Asian cassava plant grows like crazy, and I'll only need a single leaf to splice with ours. The professor is always looking for practical applications. She'll be super into doing a collab. Oh no. No. Someone stole the cassava? I've got to track down the thieves before they get too far. Maybe there are some traces of pollen still in the air. Got it. Glad this plant is a wind pollinator. It releases so much pollen, I can see the path they took. Now let's see where these pilfering plantsmen went. There it is. That's like a rock star plant with all that security.
I've got something to plant! My fist in your face! Get the spider! I need this plant for an experiment to help feed New York, if that means anything to you. No? Really?
Here come the exterminators, spider!
What kind of plant is this? I think it's called the back-to-jail plant!
Got him right here! I hate
that! Look out!
Now where is that plant? He couldn't have walked far. All right, buddy. One quick stop at Feast, and then we'll get you back home.
Glad we nipped this nefarious plan in the bud. See what I did there?
Yeah, I knew you would.
Wait, your name's not Audrey, is it? Parker, stop talking to the plant!
Okay, now to borrow a bit of your super special genetic material to help your cousins grow faster. Okay, so we want some extra growth genes from our guest plant. Let's see.
There he is!
Huh?
Oh no, you're not touching that! That plant must be really special to you!
In that machine thingy! Spider, so smart.
Did I say that?
We just followed you straight back here.
He's ours.
Let's try that again.
again.
How do these fit together? This should create a cassava that grows more quickly without sacrificing the yield. And there we go. The plant will be secure in this workbench until ESU can buff up their greenhouse security. Feast will really be able to improve their crop yield with these new hybrids.
Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium? Pipe should reveal the stash. A generator. It must be supplying power to something. Generator. Let's see where this one leads. Whoa. Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. Must be another short in the cable somewhere. pried open the stash.
You found my stash by the stadium. Now that one's favorite.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games through my prowler ass.
What? No way.
It was like sitting courtside for $3.99.
Maybe we can hold on to this prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Mom. Gotta get our nosebleeds like everyone else.
Torches are finally good again. Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building. I think I know how to use this. How does he come up with this stuff? Just send me after your crap. Forget to mention lasers. Here we are.
Why'd you stash tech in this skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton Heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score is the problem. First time working with a crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got her name. But she was good. Pro. Thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad, though. It was a value.
Hold on.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop, too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching... balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Sorry, Uncle Aaron. Just had to take care of something. What were you saying?
Never got a name. But she was good. A pro. A thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad, though. It was a valuable lesson.
Starting to get why you were Dad's toughest case.
Good looking out on the stash, kid.
Wonder who got the best of Uncle Aaron. Not many people can do that.
Things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Huh. In good condition, too.
Favorite kind of robots, but that's okay. Gotta remember doggy treats next time.
this down. Looks like that panel swings up. Another layer of security. This door's reinforced and controlled by an electric overlay. That's not the one. That's one generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe. And we have a winner.
Hey, kid. You get my stash by the cage?
The cage? I thought it looked familiar.
Got a great view of the hoops on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street ball courts in the world. Before I started stealing, most of my fights with your dad were half black.
No way! You and Pops used to battle?
Ah, we go to war. But when it was 2-on-2, we put it to rest. He was a bully baller, and I was a trash talker. We were undefeated.
How about we come back after your parole? Play a little pickup? Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city. I need a better angle to pull that unit up.
lasers? Unk's been watching way too many bad spy movies. No way power crawled through those lasers without a failsafe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field. There you are.
I'd love to see you all at the... Hey, you paid for that photo?